So, dissidents and hate. And hate is one thing we cannot abide.